daw yung anak niya.
Another boat vlog. So this time it is me. Yeah. It is me, Elaine, Shy Shy, Alexa, Papa Albert, and Mama Rena. I think it's just us. I think it's just a family outing today. We don't have a real goal like we did last time of fishing. It's kind of too late in the day to do fishing, so we're just going to have fun. And it's kind of rainy. As you can see, the weather is not too good, which is kind of a good thing because last time I got crazy sunburned. That's what we're doing today, going back out on the boat. It's Saturday, about 1 o'clock, I think. 12:30 or 1, something like that. Should be fun. I'm not sure if Papa Albert is going to be piloting the boat by himself or not, but we'll see. Let's do it. Everyone, we have arrived at the White Beach. Papa Albert has put down the anchor.
And now we are about to tie the boat off on a rock. So
that's what's happening right now.
Thank you.
So hopefully you guys can hear me okay. I wanted to quickly show you how this boat runs. So this driver's seat under here is the motor. Right under where you sit, this is a 12 horsepower diesel powered motor, and it's attached to a propeller back there that spins to make the boat go forward. And then behind the propeller is a rudder, which is attached to and controlled by this stick of bamboo. So you can go left and right by moving this thing back and forth. And then you control your throttle with this little, or this big fishing hook attached to some line. And that is how you control your throttle. You pull it up to go faster, let it down to go slower. And I think that's pretty much it. I think that's the extent of the controls. Pretty simple to pilot this thing. It's slippery. Untying. Papa Albert's untying us from the shore. And then I think we still have to get the anchor, which is behind us. So we're tied here with two ropes, the one here and the anchor. So we're done here and we're actually going to go further. We're going to continue on around past this and maybe see the secret beaches. Very excited. Whoa. It's the first time I've been in that spot, so.
Yes! Yay!
Pull Papa Albert in.
Oh.
Can we swim to shore? I can't touch the bottom. I go. We. Hopefully you can hear me. We did it. We finally did it. My dream has come true. Me and Aldrin, not even a month ago, we're talking about our dream of coming here, of buying a boat, sailing here. Are you okay? And I had no idea there was a waterfall here. Look at this. Oh my God. Aldrin! What in the world? What?
That's on.
It's cold?
Yes.
Oh, it's cold. Oh my goodness. What?
It'll strike you.
What?
It'll strike you.
It'll strike? It's powerful?
Yeah.
Oh my. Wow. It's so strong. It's so powerful. I know there's another waterfall. I had no idea it was this beautiful.
Oh, it's where the water flows.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh yeah, you can see there's water.
It's a little bit too deep.
What?
It's a little bit if you go over there.
Oh maybe right, we're walking through water here.
Maybe we can go ahead.
Yeah. Back the way we came. We did it, Aldrin. Our dream came true. Oh, the fresh water feels so good.
Yeah, that's all thick.
Yeah?
That's all go up.
The cold?
That's all.
What?
That's all it takes.
Oh, the salt. Yeah, I know. I love it. What an incredible day. What an amazing day.
So
what? A cottage? That would be the best cottage in Dingalan. What'd you find? Sand?
Yeah, look at the sand.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. It's a pillar.
Yeah. Sandy sand.
Oh.
There's the waterfall river.
Right here. Look.
Wow. Oh my. Oh yeah, the purple flowers. I bet it looks beautiful when they're all in bloom.
You're so extra over there.
Yeah, rock climb.
Rock climb.
Here's the other waterfall. Wow. Yeah, this one is clear. It's so cold. Wow.
Maybe Andy's going back to the natural
spirit. What? What's that?
This water and that is different.
Yeah, I think there are different sources.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna go see what the others are doing.
Yeah. Over here, not this side.
Over here? What?
It's good to walk on this side.
Yes. This is the most beautiful place I've seen in Dingdalan. Look what took us here. The boat. The waves are so powerful here. Wow.
Whoa!
Oh my!
It's so green, blue.
Yeah.
It's a giant.
What?
A giant water.
Yeah, it is.
It's like, I can go over there.
I wonder. I bet we can swim.
Yeah.
Look at these rock formations. Look at that. This is just stunning. Is it slippery?
Yeah.
We might need to be careful, Aldrin, because this water can be very powerful. It can smash us into the rocks.
Oh, okay.
It might be too much. I bet we could swim over there.
Okay, yep.
I bet. Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe we can go this side over there.
Yeah, maybe better. Maybe less slippery. Bye-bye. San Kapunta! Where are they going? Maybe they're gonna get a head start to beach.
They made it feel okay.
Yeah. We did it, Aldrin.
Ah.
Oh.
Hey, there's a lot of energy.
There's water dripping, maybe from the rain. What? I guess, I don't know. I guess this is part of Lamau. Oh, bat. I saw a bat. There's bats flying in and out of here. Yeah.
Hey, there's a bird there.
Whoa, sea turtle.
What's that?
It's a sea turtle. Oh my goodness.
Bat. Hey, go back. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It's just because of me.
I got a video of it.
Where it came from?
I don't know.
The water is so clear. Where did that come? You can see so many people.
There's so many bats, yeah. Too.
Where did you go?
We just saw a sea turtle. I don't know if you guys could see that.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I got it on video. Mr. Turtle. Yeah, where did it go? Oh.
It's hard to climb up.
You now.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Beautiful. Climbing up is hard.
Yeah.
Whoa. Mm. We can do it.
Yeah. Okay.
Good job, Aldrin. You okay? Nice. Good job. The turtle, okay. I told them.
It's
big, yeah. Yeah, it did. It came up all the way to the top, got some air, and then went back down. We're going? Okay. I'm being told it's time to go home. It's already 5:00. And we need to get home. So. Oh, that was the most fun in the world. Oh, I can't believe the beauty of this place. Oh, it's so much more than I dreamed it would be. I was expecting it to be beautiful, but not this beautiful. It has surpassed my expectations. So, I love it. I'm so happy to be here. Salamat po, Papa Albert, for piloting the boat for us out here and doing so much to get us here. I really appreciate it. This has been great. So, let's go. I want to. I want to climb this. You want to pull your the whole boat back.
Hindi kasi ililipat mo yung ano. Dapat yan yung nasa. Wala yung ano na gulong.
Try holding it from the top, Calvin. You might be able to get some more leverage.
Yeah, you can. Ooh!
Yeah, there you go. That's, there's some power.
Adrian, baka mamaya matalapo ka ha?
Oo, mamaya.
Eh, masaslice ka nung ano, nung motor.
Ah,
sa kabila ba?
Tulong daw? Paikot ka.
Now you're good. Paikot. Go. That's a sport, right? It's a sport.
It is, actually.
More, honey. Thank you.